Bum 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 ba-dum bum 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 ba-dum bum 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 ba-dum bum 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 ba-dum bum bum.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish. Shad roe comes from a scarlet shadfish. Shadfish have a very sad fate. A pregnant shadfish is a sad fish. Gets that way without a mate. Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
Mrs. Clam is optimistic. Shoots her eggs out in the sea. Hopes her suitor is a shooter. Hits the selfsame spot as she.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
The green sea turtle's mate is happy with her lover's winning ways. First he grips her with his flipper, then they flip for days and days.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish. The oyster's a prolific bivalve. Keeps its innards in its shell. Well, how they diddle is a riddle. But they do so, what the hell. Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
The trout is just a little salmon. Just have grown and minus scales. But the trout, just like the salmon, can't get it on without his tail.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
Give a thought to the happy codfish, always there when duty calls. Female codfish is an odd fish. From her come those codfish balls.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish. Well, Mrs. Crab's a sad crustacean. Once she has become a wife, well, in her den she can lay eggs plenty, but mates just one time in her life. Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
Think about the humble lutefisk. It's just cod that's soaked in lye. All the poor way up in Norway eat it, and we don't ask why.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
Whales come in all shapes and sizes, blue and white, humpbacked and sperm. What he's doing when they're wooing always seems to make her squirm.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
Every living creature does it without making lots of fuss. When they do it, they don't rue it. So, my darling, why not us? Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon is a very good fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.